Good morning, children, and welcome back to online class. Let us continue with our revision part question answers. Okay, yesterday we had done chapter 1 and chapter 2, so today we are going to continue with the same question answers of chapter 3 and chapter 4. All right, children, come to the board, be attentive. Okay,
all right, so class 3 science. Date 5-11-2020, revision for half yearly exam. Okay, same question answer number 1 only, same answer this question. This is of chapter number 3. Okay, chapter 3. Already 6 questions completed, so today's number will be 7. Okay, question number 7. Alright, first of all, write the common features of birds. Write any 3 common features of bird. Write any 3 common features of bird. Okay, next question number 8. What is the role of beak in the birds? What is the role of beak in birds? Alright, next question number 9. Question number 9. How can we take care of our pets? How can we take care of our pets? Okay, next, now we'll do chapter number 4, question number 10. All right, briefly describe the body parts of an insect. So the question will be like this. Describe the body parts briefly. Briefly describe the body parts of an insect. Okay, question number 11. List any 4 insects that can harm us. Okay. List any 4 insects that can harm us. Okay, question number 12. Write any 3 remedies of insect bites. What we should do when we are bitten by the insect. Okay, so question number 12 is write any 3 remedies, R-E-M-E-D-I-E-S, remedies. Write any 3 remedies of insect bite, I-N-S-E-C-T, insect bite, B-I-T-E, bite, insect bite. Okay, so today's chapter number 3 and chapter number 4. Revision questions are like this. Okay, revision questions are like this. Just go through. Okay, just you go through here, over here. See the questions. Number 1. Write any 3 common features of birds. Okay, then question number 8. What is the role of beak in birds? Question number 9. How can we take care of our pets? chapter number 4, question number 1, that is chapter question number 10. Briefly describe the body parts of an insect. Next, question number 11. List any four insect that can harm us. Question number 12. Write any three remedies of an insect bite. Okay, children. Now, time for your answers. Okay, time for your answers. Okay, first of all, your chapter number 3. Write any three common features of birds. Okay, the answer should be like this. The common features of birds are, number 1, they have wings, birds have wings. Number 2, all the birds have 2 feet. They have all 2 feet. Birds do not have teeth, but do not have teeth, they have beak. Their body is covered with feathers. Bird's body is covered with feathers. Okay, you can add there one more topic, that the birds have beak. B-E-A-K, beak. Okay, next, question number 8. What is the role of beak in the birds? The bird uses its beak to catch and eat food. Okay, with the help of their beak, the birds, what they do, they catch and eat the food. Okay, it also uses it to feed its young ones. These birds use their beak in order to feed their young ones also. Okay, lastly, build nest and also clean itself. With the help of their beak, what they can do? They can build the nest of their homes, okay, and clean itself, means clean themselves. Okay, children, next, question number 9. How can we take care of our pets? We have pets at home, so how can we take care of the pets? See, taking care of our pets are, number 1, feed them regularly. Like we human beings, we feel hungry, the pets also feel hungry, so feed them regularly. Point number 1, feed them regularly. Number 2, clean and bath them. Number 3, keep their homes clean. And number 4, do not be cruel to them. What we can do, we should always take care of them. Do not tease them. Okay? Do not be cruel to them. Alright. So this was your chapter number 3. Now we'll move on to chapter number 4. Alright? Chapter number 4 is list any 4 insects. Okay, here. The parts of an insect. Okay, question number 1, briefly describe the body parts of an insect. Okay, we have to discuss about the parts of the insect. An insect's body is divided into 3 parts. Okay, insect body is divided into 3 parts. One is head, another is thorax, another is abdomen. So these are the 3 parts of the body. Describe the body parts of an insect. So they have 3 parts. One is their head, and there is their thorax, and then last is their abdomen. Okay. Next, question number 11. List any 4 insects that can harm us. The 4 insects that can harm us are, number 1, ant, bee, wasp, mosquito. These insects are harmful for us. Ant, bee, wasp, and mosquito. Okay, children, any doubt? Alright. Now, next, last question. Write any 3 remedies of insect bite. When we are bitten by the insect, what we have to do? What we should do? Okay. The 3 remedies of insect bites are, number 1,
place an ice pack over the affected area. Wherever we are bitten by the insect, what we have to do? Put the ice. Put ice over it. Okay. Number two, take an anti-allergic medicine. We have to take what? Anti-allergic medicine. Okay. And last is, use calamine lotion over the affected area. Use calamine lotion over the affected area. Wherever we are bitten by any insect, okay, what we have to do? We have to use this calamine lotion. It is also a medicine which gives relief in the pain. Okay. So, by this, we are completing chapter number 3 and chapter number 4 revision. Go through the video. Okay. Questions are given. Answers also I have given you before. What you will do? You will write all these questions and answers as well in your copy. And prepare yourself for your exam. Okay, children. Thank you for today. Have a great day ahead.